Yes, together, mama, yes. gone. When it is no song.
Thank you. couple is, they just can't see what it's all about. They get the news from the goddamn bar. Put that fucking phone down. Get on the streets and check it out. Check it out, baby.
To the band. People, this is the band. Band, this is the people. Starting right here on lead vocals from Oakland, California, my cancer brother, Brad Brooks. Also from Oakland, California, over there on the bass, that's Vicki Randle. On drums, from Tucson, Arizona, Winston A. Watson, Jr. And my partner in the guitar army from San Diego, California, and a proud member of the Apache Nation, Stevie Salas. And yours truly, Wayne Kramer.
Yeah! on my law and worship. For the conscience of my manifestation. Nature and peace are my shelter and companion. Order is my attitude. Beauty and perfection are my attack.
Thank you.
just finishing up work on the first new MC5 record in 50 years. We wanted to take our time and think about it. So we've got this brand new one song that we'd like to preview for you tonight. Kind of a test run.
Call me animal. sitting in the classroom, hear your heart going boom, talking in the feeling in your head, begin to be that. You got the letter, so all my days are better. To get myself down there right away. It's not that later, I'm just too late. I'm all doing things that way. Cause the kids will be in town and tell them going down. I wanna do things the natural way.
But all got a tune in a desert room.
roof off this motherfucker. Alright, get ready. Because when we start jumping, I want to see you guys jumping.
Get the world. Thank you.
You have been a fantastic group of people to party with. And we've got time for another song, but before we do, I just want to take a minute to talk about something serious. We're having a lot of fun in rock and roll, and that's what it's for. But there's a serious side to what's happening in our world today, that we are all MC5, that if the MC5 ever stood for anything, it was action. Taking action. Because that's what we need right now. The forces against us, the Republican Party, the religious right, the money grubbers, the corrupt authoritarian politicians, they're not joking. And we need to step up. We need to get to work like we've never worked before. We need to vote like we've never voted before. We need to participate in democracy. We need to save our democracy. Because if we don't, all the things that we like about living in this nation are going to go away. And we won't be able to meet like this in a rock club and party like it's 1994. So get serious, y'all. Get out, do some work, talk to your friends, talk to your neighbors. Help us save this nation, help us save this city, and help us save this planet. We're telling them fools in Washington they can't get away with it, that we're looking at you.
Something stuck inside, made me want to howl. All alone. looking at you, baby. Looking at you. Looking at you. Looking at you. We'll be right back.
Y'all still fired up out there? You looking good?
Right there by
gonna wrap you in my arms. Let me try. Breakfast. If you please, let me drive. Please, if you please, let me drive.
Time.
so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you all. Peace be with you.